Travel to exotic places in the world and provide great customer service? Well, it all starts right here. Look down. Now look back up. Principles of culinary arts and hospitality. Now look up. Now I'm in restaurant management, where you learn all the skills you need to run a successful business in the restaurant world. Now look down. Look up. Now you have a critical decision. Either you take tourism or you take culinary. Now look down. Now look up. Now I'm in culinary arts, wearing my fancy chef gear, where you learn to cook various things. Now look back down. Do you like traveling to exotic places around the world, providing great customer service, and seeing great views? Now look back up. Then perhaps travel and tourism is for you.
Like a good neighbor! Check it out of here! My first business marketing class!
Whoa! Where are we?
We changed clothes!
Yeah, that actually does happen sometimes. But this is a great class to take. It does teach you what to wear for the workforce, and it gets you ready for the real world. I would say y'all should take it, since it just saved y'all's lives.
Hey, does the gym work for other classes too?
Yeah, sure. It works for anything.
Let's go to our business class.
Okay.
Whoa.
So this is the business class.
Yeah. All right. In here, you get to learn how to make cover letters, resumes, how to dress professionally. But first, you got to take principles of business, marketing, finance.
Are you ready to my finance class? Go to my finance class?
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Let's go. Like a good student, finance class.
Wow. This place is so cool.
Welcome. Well, if you want to be your own boss, have your own business, take finance. Take a chance and take finance.
Like a good student, take finance, marketing, and business.
Have you guys seen Frozen?
I'm not going.
No, the movie.
There's no movie Frozen. You're just messing with me.
It's a new animation movie that just came out. You can do similar animations in animation at Mac. They use Adobe Flash CS6 with 2D and 3D. Animations.
Oh, that sounds pretty cool. Justin, you haven't said much. Have you seen the movie Frozen? What?
I love Frozen!
Let it go!
I've always admired the Sonic logo. You know, it's so stellar and gnarly.
Actually, I think it's unstarly gnarly. And it's pretty plain and boring.
Wow. Oh, what are you talking about? Come on, the Sonic logo is awesome. Blue and yellow go together.
Yeah, and red. Where'd you learn all about logos?
Actually, I learned all about logos in graphic design. I joined the class last year and it was amazing. We got to use programs like Adobe Flash, Adobe Photoshop, CS6.
So you think you can make one better than the Sonic logo?
Definitely.
There's no way. That thing is awesome. I wish blue hedgehogs actually existed.
Exactly.
Wait, what?
What?
Sonic the Hedgehog, isn't that what we're talking about?
Hey Justin, remember yesterday when you tried to sing?
Shut up, don't be mean to me, I'm an awesome singer.
Just stick to talking when you make videos, man.
But I don't even know how to make videos.
Speaking of videos, you can make videos in AV production class.
Yeah, they teach you how to use Adobe, Audacity, you can make short films and music videos, it's amazing.
Also, if you even join your senior year, you can be on KMAC.
I can be on KMAC?
Yeah.
I can share my singing voice with the whole world.
Not that, no.
We are not liable for any burns, hospitalizations, or burning sensations in your eyes.
Gross.
Do you want to go from this to this to this? Do you like to create things? You could be too fabulous. Join MacArthur Interior Design.
Do you want to learn how to make this or this? Then join Mac Construction. Take this pile of wood and turn it into one of these. Use dangerous tools, like this one. Hang out with this guy.
Mac Construction is an affiliate of the ACE program. We are not responsible for any injuries that may or may not happen in the classroom. Side effects of joining the construction team include splinters, laughter, sawdust in your eyes, and anything else bad that could happen.